Yeah, it is called Gorgeous. I'm trying very hard. As I had earlier said, the thought in my head that was conceived in November 2016 slowly and steadily began to see life. Somewhere in April 2017, I knew that I had to do it without any big backing, investments, or guidance. I would have had to rely upon my instincts, my belief in the Almighty, and my vision for it all to have to, you know, like fall in place. But this wouldn't have been possible without the people who supported me, showed me ways to learn the nitty-gritties of the business, work for lesser amounts, and had complete faith in me and in the vision of Gorgeous. My beginning will be absolutely incomplete, ladies and gentlemen, if I don't thank them from the bottom of my heart today. Firstly, Kannan and Grishma, I don't know if you're here. Hi. Kannan and Grishma, thank you for having the largest heart in helping me set up my baby steps, and you know what that means. Really, thank you so much. Without you, I really wouldn't have been able to do this. Honestly, really. Aneri, ladies and gentlemen, my design head, assistant, my teacher, my first employee on Gorgeous, thank you so much for doing more always. All my tailors, my master G's, my helpers, my staff, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I really didn't plan on doing this. Oh, okay. Arif, my brother, thank you so much. You know what you mean to me. Shubhangi, Prasad, for being the best team ever and being there for me. Thank you. My models for my very first campaign, I think you should keep tissues ready. My models for my very first campaign were not professional models, but they were my friends. They were my babies. Seher, Oro, Aurunima, Shilpa, Kashish, thank you so much for doing it with no cost, really. My photographers, Himang Shah and Mohit Varu, thank you so much. You know what you did. Thank you. Kajol, where are you? For being my newest baby, but having the enthusiasm to be involved in everything. Thanks, Kajol. Vishal Mehta, thank you for printing, and some more printing, but so much, with so much patience. I don't know where you are, but you know what I mean. JW Marriott Sahar, Mumbai, for a fabulous location for the very first campaign, and it shall always be so, so special. Promise you just a few more. Terbium Solutions for a fabulous job on my website. Thank you so much. You'll see the website soon. And I assure you it's going to be fabulous because it's of amazing standards. Thank you. Venture One Innovations Private Limited, Sailesh, Aditi, Nitin, and team for putting up this amazing launch event at just with all your heart. I don't even know how to thank you guys. This is my dream project and you guys made it true. Thank you so much. Shaju, thank you for being the most amazing person ever to have worked with. Work is different, but you know what you mean to me. To all the professionals, individuals who have engaged with me over the years and made me a better human being, thank you to the press always for being so kind. Really, I really appreciate it. Devki, I know she's not here and she's not even woken up yet, but she's all the way in America. Thank you, Devki, for putting me on the fashion scene in a way that no one else ever did. My stylist who lives all the way in America and does the best for me. And guess what? For the first time today is the launch of Gorgeous and she hasn't styled me. It's just gorgeous on me. But thank you, Devki, so much. I really, really appreciate it. And I know I'm going to miss out a few names, but I'm sorry if I have missed out on a few names. Kaso Media, thank you so much for putting this up. The turnout and this event is amazing. To my friends who are also my family, everybody who was attending here, to have always inspired me, guided me, advised me, also praised me for my fashion sense from time to time. That was priceless, and you know what I mean. And everybody else who I'm missing. Mel, thank you for everything that you are. Your support is priceless. And everything that you do for me and the special music that you created for Gorgeous, I wouldn't have been able to match that with any other piece of music. So thank you so much. To my family, thank you, Cospa, thank you, Zax, and thank you to all their family members, the kids, their husbands. Asabai, for always being my greatest support. My brother, he's not here, and he would have loved to be here. He's my greatest support, my child also at the same time. Asabai, thank you for always treating me like I'm your biggest superstar. No matter who came, he would be like, nay, God, tu sabse best hai. So, my brother, thank you. My Nicks, who you all know as Nigar Khan. Thank you. I don't know how you're here. You were supposed to be in some other country. But thank you for helping me with this project because I knew it was deserving to see the light. Nicks, with all your work you put in and all your time, your knowledge and your hard work, I'm forever indebted and you know that. And lastly, ladies and gentlemen, I know everybody, nobody likes thank you speeches, but this was very important. Lastly, Mom, Dad, I call Mommy, Papa. Thank you for giving me the freedom to dream, for letting me follow them and achieve the goals that I set out for myself with no backing ever except your support. I have only always wanted to make you proud, and today your youngest turns a businesswoman. So, thank you. I leave it to you. Ladies and gentlemen, the making of Gorgeous. I'm sorry, this wouldn't be complete without me thanking Allah. Thank you so much for... This is actually a dedication to every girl out there or every guy out there who dared to dream. So this is for you. And guess what? We were worried about it being really hot, but God really loves me. It's so pleasant. It's drizzling a little bit right now, but I guess we should be fine. All right, before we go ahead without much... Further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let me present to you the moment that we have all worked so hard for, and I'm sure by now you guys are waiting for it with bated breath. My brand, ladies and gentlemen, with pride, Gorgeous Online in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I somehow love being in gold and in glitter. Oh, God. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, today is twice as special because I wanted to launch Gorgeous on a day that is so significant to the person in my life who I would define as the most gorgeous woman, person I have ever known since I was a child. Ladies and gentlemen, today is my mother's birthday. May I take this opportunity to please call my parents on stage, my mom, my dad, my sister, for the cake cutting ceremony. Thank you. And with that, later, we will be breaking for the press. But just two more minutes and we'll be done. Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Rakul and you're watching Wild Bollywood.
Hi, I'm Saurabh Shukla.
Hi, I'm Sulagna Panigrahi.
Hi, I'm Nushad Bharucha.
Hi guys, this is Rakul and you're watching Wild Bollywood.
Please subscribe to Wild Bollywood.
Please like, share and subscribe to Wild Bollywood.
Please subscribe.
Subscribe kijiye.